city of Houston saying the issue has gone underground.
Today, what we're worried about is that there's residual groundwater contamination. So under the surface, the contamination has spread under 110 parcels off the site.
Houston Mayor Sylvester Turner releasing a statement on the findings Wednesday, saying he is working to make this a Superfund site, which would bring in a comprehensive environmental response for long-term cleanup. Mayor Turner saying, quote, "It is our responsibility to protect the interests of the families and children living in the immediate area. All Houstonians have the right to a safe and healthy environment no matter where they live. The city of Houston will aggressively explore all possible avenues to bring meaningful relief to the suffering community."
It's unsettling that a community is living near contamination that causes specific cancers.
Sandra Edwards, who lives in the 5th Ward, is worried about the children, telling Fox 26 that this is a historic neighborhood that we want to lead to our children and grandchildren. But how can we do that if it's so contaminated, she says. It's killing us as fast as they are born. Something needs to be done. Now, Dr. Hopkins also telling me tonight the city is working alongside the EPA. We'll keep you on top of the story. Reporting live, 60 Justice, Fox 26 News.